about parking garages, which are a very dangerous situation. What we're going to focus on tonight is when you're leaving the parking garage late at night, especially if you're a female and there's not a lot of people around. I'm going to give you some precautionary measures you can take to help make sure you stay safe. The biggest thing is stay aware, get off the cell phones, make sure you have your keys available in your hand. And if you have pepper spray, you can actually keep that in your hand as well. Keep it hidden, and you can be readily deployed if needed. Late at night, when there's a lot of people around, is a prime time when muggings, kidnapping, and sexual assaults can happen. So you have to be extra precautionary. What I'm going to show you today, you don't necessarily have to do all the time. This is for when there's not a lot of people around. Situation awareness actually starts when you leave the elevator. You notice in the first clip when the guy got surprised because he was standing right near the front of the elevator. Actually, just taking a couple steps back, when the door opens, use your sight, see if anybody's there, if you see anybody, or if you hear anybody talking, use your senses. If you have any misgivings about anybody that might be there, don't get off and go to another floor. Now also when you're exiting the elevator, what you want to watch for is any blind spots or corners. What you don't want to do is walk straight by the corner. We can get ambushed. We can see where the guy just popped out right here. But if you take a sharper, wider angle, it gives you more reactionary time. So what I would suggest is coming out. So now I can see if there's somebody does come out, I have time to go into a response plan. So it's very important you watch your corners and you clear corners when you're walking. Another place you really have to be careful is when you're walking towards your car. There's a lot of places that people can hide. As you saw earlier, the guy was hiding behind the pillar and it came by surprise. When you're walking, I suggest walk in the middle of the aisle so you can have visual sight of both sides. You want to look for movement around cars and any kind of structures that could create concealment. Very, very important. And also keep your phone down. Your keys should be in your hand, ready to go. Stairwells are another danger area. You saw when the guy came up before, he was able to see this side, but he didn't check it, the other side to see if anybody was there. He just went right in, and the guy came right around and ambushed him. Before you go in that stairwell, you want to check both sides and come around here, make sure nobody's there, and then proceed to go in the doors. You also have to keep your eye out if you hear anybody coming from the steps up or down. If you get a look before you enter that stairwell, that it's safe. So these are just some good pointers you can use when you're going in the parking garage. It's very dangerous, especially at night. Just stay alert. This is Tom from Marshall Tactical Defense, training for life situations and threats. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Until next time.